I started with ag tech because I wanted to learn more in depth of the big topics in agriculture, like soil health, plant disease, and the management portion of it more in depth. You can learn that on the farm, but going to school really gives you another level of education that's really beneficial in the field.
When students come into the agricultural operations program, they come to SMC, they take courses in English and math and chemistry, but they also take classes from the Michigan State University Institute of Agricultural Technology program at the same time, so they're on the same grounds.
I am not a person from a farming background. Being able to do this program really opened my eyes to everything that has. It gave me opportunities, gave me education that I didn't grow up with, and it really helped me choose what I wanted in my future.
I decided to come to the AgTech Partnership Program because A, it was 14 miles from my house and I was able to live at home, and it saved me a lot of money in the long run, and B, I was able to help at home with the farm.
The AgTech Program, specifically at Southwestern Michigan College in my community, is beneficial to my business because it allows students who may not otherwise get an education elsewhere and be able to receive experiences that they will get going through a program like this. I think it allows them to stay home where they may have other responsibilities, but it also gives them the opportunity to experience some things that are beyond the scope of their home fence, and it allows that knowledge base to stay in our community.
The opportunities in the ag industry are basically unlimited, and there are new things coming up all the time. Computer technology is going to continue to expand. The planters are going to get smarter, the combines are going to get smarter, and now instead of scouting the field by yourself, you have a drone that's doing it. And all of this technology is to produce the food that we need to feed the 21st and the 22nd century on this planet.
Before I went into my internship, I had idea of what I wanted to do after college, had no idea how I was going to get there. I knew I wanted to farm. I didn't know how I was going to get from nothing to everything, and my internship laid down the roadmap.
For someone thinking about doing this program, I'd have to say go for it, because it really helped me.
Agriculture has so many different backgrounds and job placement opportunities that there's anywhere from crop scouts to salesperson, insurance, crop insurance, and I can't remember them all, there's so many.
If you want to start off small, if you want to learn the basics in like a more, in a smaller, more one-on-one kind of atmosphere, if you're not ready for a big school, this is where you want to start if you want to go into agriculture. You'll learn the basics, and it's a great place.